Hello everyone, in this video we are going to design an Allen bolt that you can see on the screen right now, and let's have a look. So now let us begin it. Let us go to the new part, then go to the sketch and select here the front plane. Now we will insert a center line, then we will draw a sketch, now we will give it dimensions, go to the smart dimension and here it is 62. It is 13, it is of 10, it is 16. Now we'll exit the sketch, go to the features and select the revolve boss feature. Okay. Now go to the sketch, select this surface and we will draw a hexagon using the polygon. Now we will make it horizontal, smart dimension, and this distance is of 14 mm. Now exit the sketch, go to the features, select the extruded cut feature, and depth of extrusion is of 8 mm. Okay. After that go to the fillet. Fillet radius is 1 mm. Select this edge and this edge. Okay. Now go to the sketch and select here the front plane, normal, and first we'll insert a center line and we'll draw a sketch using the line. Like this, and we'll give dimensions, go to the smart dimension, and here this vertical line is of 2 mm, distance of this line from this line 5.5, and distance of this point from center line 8.2 mm, and make sure that the sketch is closed sketch. And exit the sketch, go to the features and select here the revolve cut feature and okay. Again go to the sketch and select here the front plane, normal, and again here we will draw a sketch using the line. First we'll insert a vertical center line, then we'll draw a sketch and make sure that the sketch is closed sketch, and after that go to the smart dimensions. Now here this distance is of 8 mm, it is of 1.5, the distance in between the center line and this point is 2 mm, and the distance in between center line and this vertical line, that is 8.08. And now we'll exit the sketch, go to the features and we'll select here the revolve boss feature and okay. Now we'll make a sketch on this surface, so go to the sketch, select this surface, normal. Now here we'll draw a circle that is of 10 mm. Now exit the sketch, go to the features and select here helix and spiral. Now here we will reverse the direction and it should be pitch and revolution. Now pitch should be of 2.5 mm and the revolution is 15 revolution. Okay, now we'll draw a sketch, and for that go to the sketch and select here the front plane and normal, and here we will insert a horizontal center line like this. Then we will select these two curves and here select the perpendicular and okay. Now here we will draw a triangle using the polygon feature, and here take the sides as a 3 and we will draw a triangle like this. And make sure this side is vertical. Okay, now go to the smart dimension, and the distance in between this line and this edge, that is 0.13, and the distance in between this line and the vertex is 1.53. So now we'll exit the smart dimension, and also we'll exit the sketch. Then go to the features and select here the swept cut feature. So here we have to select the guiding curve, that is the helix, and okay. Now we draw a sketch on the front plane, and then here we will go to this plane, or let it be this, or we have to draw on this plane. And now we have to draw here a triangle. So here we will select this and select the connode entities and then exit the sketch. And now here go to the features and select the extruded cut feature, and here we have to select the through all both, and okay. Now select the sketch and select this face normal, and here we will draw a triangle. For that we will use the polygon feature, number of sides 3, and we'll draw a triangle that looks like this, and this is the vertical. Okay, go to the smart dimensions, and here we'll give the dimension in between the center and this vertex, and that is 12.75, and here the distance in between this vertex and this line is of 4 mm. So now we'll exit this sketch. Now go to the features, select here the extruded cut feature. Now here select the offset, and the offset distance is of 1.3, and here select the through all, and okay. We have to make the pattern for this. For that go to the circular pattern, and here select this surface and the number of pattern, that is of 120, and okay. Now we will hide this sketch helix. So now our the bolt is ready. Select this part, go to the appearance, go to the metal and select here the iron, and we'll select this color. So our part is completed.